Yeah, Mint, this is one of the new batch. Ash. She sounds like a perfect kitty. Alright, I think we're getting close to finishing this. Oh, there's some shoulder quills. We have some earrings. There we go. I think we're almost done with this one. Oh, thank you, Yang. Now, this is the third one. My goal is to get all 9 done, but we'll see. We will see. 'Tis the goal, anyway. I think we're gonna bring just a little bit of this more green tone to blue up into some of these markings here. Give it a little bit more. There we go. just enough. I'm thinking that's everything. Let me double check. The shoulders here are just a little bit more blue. That. Yeah, I think we're good. Oh, thank you, Yang. Yeah, there's 12 ordered, and someone ordered 3 that they're going to pay for on Saturday, so we're planning on doing those Tuesday. So the remaining 9, I'd like to get done today, if possible. But we'll see. I think V's is done. So, awesome. Let me save that. Get it sent over to her real quick. And then it's Yang's turn. Are you excited for yours? I'm happy you're excited. I'm so happy you were able to get one too. V, if you're listening in, well, I don't know if you are right now because you're in class, I believe. But I'm going to be sending you a link to your files in just a second. Okay. You know, I wonder what's going to happen when I finally fill up my stash. Because right now it says I have 36.8 gigabytes of 50 free. So, that'll be interesting. Also, thank you. I don't know why I just texted you thank you, like you couldn't hear me. But it's a Friday, you know? It's the end of the week. Sometimes it's just what it is. There we go. All right. Let's get hers uploaded and then we'll be on to Yang's. Ooh, it's kind of cool how the wing covers the moon. I just realized that too. All right, V has gotten their files. Okay. I think the longer part is just getting everything posted and files made sometimes. It's kind of funny. Oh, hi, Luna. I hope you're doing good. Oh, that is funny, Yang. Like we both shared at the same time, it sounds like. All right, three. Your character here is down. Six to go for today. Let's see if we can do it. Let me grab. You took a nap. That sounds really nice. I'm just a little bit jealous. But that's okay. I'm glad you took a nap. Sounds fabulous. Let's grab Yang's character. Now, Yang gave me two to choose from, and I believe I know which one I'm going to do. Oh, that's adorable. Yeah, you're gonna take a nap too. There's no problem in that. Alrighty. Oops. Oh, I bet that's nice. Warm snuggles. There we go. Dun-da-da-da. This is the one I chose. Now, do you say the name Darien? Darien? Durian. First, we're gonna get this grayish white color. Here we go. And then this darker. Darian? Darian? That's a pretty name. A little bit of a grayish. So you can go ahead and add just a little bit of that greenish. Don't want to make it too dark. There we go. Perfect. Right up on the shoulder here, where it's mostly white. Tail has also got some green going through it. Oh. Green. I'm terrible with names too, so I apologize if I'm mispronouncing anything. Some of these. I love the subtle green. I think it's so pretty in the tail. Choose your first one. Oh my goodness. That's exciting. I love that. And we got all kinds of little moons and stars. Moon. Star. Oh, thank you, Mint Poppy. Which letter is this one from, Lenny? If I have a terrible memory of my own work. Oh, December 9th, 2019, yes. Oh my goodness. Can you believe that's been 4 years ago? 3 years ago? Life is just going fast. I don't like that. Like looking back at stuff from 2016, that kind of stuff. It's like, man, this is almost approaching the decade anyway. My phone's so fast. before I lay that down, I want to get a couple more, a little bit lighter green hue underneath here in certain spots. Just a little bit more value and definition. There we go. Perfect. Right. Well, I started Cold Dogs a decade ago. Like, it's been in 10 years. Like, it's insane. Like, we ought to do something special this year. Like, a 10-year anniversary celebration. Something of the sort. Yeah, we should definitely talk about that in the mod chat. Maybe we can do something this summer. Make it special. Does this mean we're vintage? I don't know if this means we're vintage or not. Okay, now I gotta count quills. Let's see how many I put on here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 15. And hers are relatively short, so we're going to keep them that way. And then on the front, she's got 6. One, two. 5, 6. Alright. We're like old and dusty books, yes. Yeah, feel free, gang. Like, it didn't really hit me until recently that it's like, man, we've been around a hot minute. Blend this out. Perfect. Okay. And if you're just now tuning in and you hear background noise, I have very chewy gerbils. They are currently chewing on a box. So, that's what you're hearing. Yeah. Oh man. When I hit 500, or when I get near 500, I'll have to make a special one. Also, V, thank you. It's fun getting to revisit like these older designs like this. And of course, work on the new ones like yours. I just love it. My dog just sneezed right outside the door. She's like, let me in, sneeze. There's a couple little moons and stars here on the legs. Okay. I think we're getting somewhere. I think it's starting to come together. So up here we have gold jewelry. And goes to about this one. There's three of them. There's two swoops and three. And there's also a couple of gold. There we go. Little bit darker feet. There.